It started with this one video on YouTube where I saw an Omni which was swapped with a two-rotor Mazda rotary engine which was tuned to a massive power and was doing mad burnouts and creating smoke clouds. I'm leaving a link in the description for you guys to watch this video. So I started researching on this after that and I found out that there are quite a lot of Omnis that have been used to drift around the world and also they are used for circuit racing. Omnis are little cars that come with 796cc, 37bhp, 3-cylinder petrol engines with rear-wheel drive setup, which is obviously not enough to drift around, but still it has a potential to drift. You can easily swap a 1.2-liter from the Maruti Suzuki Eco, which will almost double the power and it will help you drift around this lightweight 785kg chassis. Other car being the successor of Omni in India, formerly called the Versa, now called the Maruti Suzuki Eco, is also used for drifting and circuit racing in Japan. Watch this video by Driftland where he drives and drifts around an Eco on the track which is set up to drift. Surprisingly, BC Racing, a company that makes coilover kits for professional racing, also has a dedicated coilover kit for this car. What more, an Australian guy also has an engine swap done on this car. I'm sharing all the links in the description for you guys to see. Yeah, it's very funky and funny to even imagine drifting vans. And you guys might think I've even lost my mind. But at a price starting at 20,000 rupees for used ones, they are not as bad rear wheel drive cars. Conclusion, you can start drifting in these crazy little things. I hope you like our video and you can join our community by filling the form in the link given in the description. And you do not need to have a car for it, you just need to be a petrol head for the same. Come join us, it's completely free. See you next time. Like, subscribe, share, and let's empower drifting.